Hello, church. It's Drew here with Sally Millsap, our Minister of Disciples in Action. Last year, we started a new tradition. We did a massive Christmas Eve special offering called Home for Christmas. The idea was to build a home for a family in need in our community. It didn't turn out quite like we planned, mainly because of the pandemic, but it did wind up touching two families, one whose house we helped remodel earlier this year to accommodate a child with some really serious health needs, and a Habitat for Humanity house that should be finished any day now. A lot of cash, blood, sweat, and tears went into making this work. We want to thank you for making that possible.
This year, it seems we need to do something a little bit different. Many of our local helping ministries are being a bit stretched by increased needs related to the economic cost of COVID-19. We as a church have always helped fund a number of these ministries and have done our best to provide volunteers and leaders to work in these community ministries like Journey Home, Project Transformation, Stepping Stones, and a host of others. Normally, we would send out our support monthly or quarterly to these ministries. We thought, what if this year we could send them our financial commitments up front and then see about continuing to do what we normally do, which is about $80,000 each year.
Now, our own cash flow is tight, just like many of yours. We are, as a church family, having to be very careful. But how great would it be to help these ministries start off the year with a little extra cushion, so our Christmas Eve offering will go exactly to that. Whatever you give, we will distribute to these ministries in early January. By God's grace and your continued faithfulness in regular giving, we'll be okay. But what a chance to be a blessing to these important ministries in our community. There's a link below this video for you to give online, or you can drop a check in the mail. Just mark it Christmas Eve Special Offering. We thank you for your consideration, and we pray God's blessing on this gift to our community that we'll share more about after we get into the new year. Thank you very much.